One hit and it was done.
Oh, dude, because do you know when like you don't get the max ammo from the monkeys and stuff, like it bugs out and you get it like the next
Ready?
Zombie? Yeah, I'm gonna.
Oh no! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Fuck! Yep.
Yeah, do you know like when you don't get it from like the dog round and then like the next round you get it on the first zombie? I feel like it's doing that as well as giving us the other one. Because there's no way it's fucking doing that on purpose, like on accident. Because it's done it three or four rounds in a row now.
Oh shit.
Okay, grab that. Okay, I'm not using the MP5.
The MP5 is shit, dude.
MP5 backup. MP5 is just my backup weapon after the SVU's gone. I was trying to make extra points.
Yeah. Extra points for what?
Just in case I need to buy a crap ton of ammo at some point, or like spin the box a million fucking times, or come in my own asshole, or if I die 20 times in a row to keep buying the perks. You never know. Plus, I want to get 100k and bank it for another time.
Ooh, that was a nice clean headshot. Oh, yeah, you want to go deposit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Save one at the end of this round, so I want to go save the box.
Yeah, wait, I want to get 100 grand first before I deposit, actually. Let's just do one more round after this.
Nah, dude, I don't want to spin the box.
What for?
Because I have meal kit.
Yeah, what do you want to get?
I don't know.
Oh, dude, just get Executioner, upgrade it, it's so good.
Like, it's fucking... what do I want to get? I just want to hit the box, dude, get a third gun.
No, I was just wondering if you wanted anything in specific, that's all.
Like,
you don't have to want anything.
Just gotta hit the... It's a random box, dude. Don't know what I'm going to get.
I wonder what the official name is for it. I think it's the magic box, right?
I just call it the mystery box.
I think it's officially, like, I think it is magic box officially. Not the magic box, the... Yeah, magic box.
I call it the mystery box. Call it the mystery box since World at War.
I call it the random box. Or the mystery, I don't know, actually. Depends. I used to call it the random box, I don't know. Because it's random, but... I'm about to be out of SVU ammo. Got three mags left. This fucking breathing kills me. These are like the last few.
I don't even bother.
Right, go. This is the last one. Dude, these two are last. Right, these are last. These are the last ones. They're not spawning anymore. There's a few, but these are the last ones. I think. Yeah, these. No, wait. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, these are the last.
Wow, it took me like six guys.
There's a few, but these are definitely the last.
Alright, I'm gonna get some ammo.
I got one here. Yeah, I'm gonna spin the box as well for something other than this MP5.
Dude, one fucking hit and it was done. Come on.
I missed it, I'm fucking done, I cry.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that, that was fucking creamy, dude. That was juicy as fuck. That was beautiful.
Oh my god, that was fun.
We've gone through quite a few rounds in 25 minutes. Like, a lot faster than the first few rounds, you know? Sitting there is really fast.
It's better than that last game we played.
Oh, it's fucking terrible. Got three zombies, just gotta wait for these elevators to come down. Can you do me a favor and go to the box. You guys are trample steam yourself over. Or make the jump. The jump's aids, but...
fuck the jump. I hate the jump.
I've made it a few times. Like, before, I used to have to do it really well, but now I just fucking... Especially on this ping, it's like impossible.
Oh crap.
It's easy with the starting pistol, but...
Okay, I don't actually remember where the...
Actually, you know what? I'm not even going to go grab SVU ammo, because I'm going to fucking die if I have all the zombies in the elevator with me. I'm not even going to take the risk. I'm just going to come over there.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you have to place it on the floor.
There, you do it.
Now, one sec, I'll keep all the zombies. I don't know where the zombies are. Yeah, you know what? Either way, I'll try and make the jump. I lag so hard. I've never lagged so hard. Like, I literally jittered back like fucking 4 miles then on my screen.
Coming through here.
Fuck my ass. Right. There's two. I don't know if that's last or if there's one more. That's last. Just say that's last. Don't even risk it. Right, keep him away and I'll put the trample steam down.
Did you grab one?
Yeah, I got one. I think it works though. Physically inclined members of our group should test it. Ooh. Yeah, there we go, I got it. Just gotta reset a sec.
Fuck. Alright, you spin, and then come back, watch the zombie, and I'll spin.
Yeah, sure. What about MAA1? Oh wait, the Rigor Mark 2's on this one, would be quite useful. SMR. I completely forgot that we put the Rigor Mark 2 in. That would actually be really fucking good. I just got the MAA1 pack, fuck my Barrett, fuck off. Barrett's so good. Dude, the recoil is like fucking over 9 million. MAA1 again. Dude, I had MAA1, another gun, MAA1, another gun, MAA1. I'm about to move it, I think. Oh, dude, I got monkeys. Forgot that they even existed on this map, not gonna lie. Teddy. No idea where it's gonna go. Hopefully it doesn't go to the top of the fucking slide, because that gives me AIDS, but the zombie's going after you. Might respawn, so be careful.
Oh no! Fuck me.
It's good, it's good. What happened to it?
No, I died.
Wait, what? You died? Shh. Oh shit. Wait, do you have Who's Who?
Yeah.
Well, that's lucky that you had Who's Who then. There we go, Who's Who OP.
Whatever.
Dude, you should keep it, definitely. I have no idea where the fuck the box is.
Well, I just lost it.
Yeah, I know, but like, you should. We'll get it again next time. Dude, I'm in the room next to the thing. I'm just gonna have to train them for this round. You just train. Are you in the. The temple room?
Temple.
Yeah, just stay in temple room. Keep a zombie at the end and we'll group up. Don't want to risk moving anywhere right now. I got the slip.
Wonder where it went. Did it move upstairs?
I'm not sure. It didn't move over into the other building. I can tell you that, but I'm not sure. It might have been.
The top of the slide.
I'm not in that room. I'm in the room next to it. It's easy to train here. Like, very easy. It's the easiest place to train in the game. So I'm just gonna get here and. Actually, maybe the Buddha room's, the temple room is easier, but I don't know.
Oh.
Depends what you count as easy. Just there's a lot of room here. The lag does not help though. Like, why the fuck is there Slickify spray there? Yeah, my game's like bugging out. There's Slickify spray somewhere where I've never shot it. Insta-kill though, easy peasy. Martin's talking about how kissing is bad. How old is he? Fucking 12.
Bet he wants to fucking pucker up to Misty.
Yeah. Bet he wants to fucking. No, I bet he wants to pucker his asshole whilst she fucks him with a dildo. Oh, tasty.
Probably.
Dude, he just said, come at me, bro. I'm done. I want to KY.
But it's fucking 2010.
It probably. Wait, when did this game come out? 2000, was this 2012? Fucking hell, dude. That's 2013. No way this game is 4 years old. Dude, this game is 4 years old, right? I'm gonna kill myself. Actually, yeah. Yeah, it was. It was. Oh my god, yeah. 3.5 years old, this game is.
November 2012, right?
Yeah, yeah. Dude, the only reason I remember my girlfriend's birthday was because it was Black Ops 3 release day.
That's sad.
November 6th.
That's
yeah.
Pretty sad.
Yeah, November 6th?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the only reason I remember.
It's pretty sad, dude.
Don't tell her I told you that. Don't tell her I told you that. No, I'm joking. She knows. Right. She knows. And I'm joking anyway.
My birthday's in November.
Have you got a zombie?
I have lots of zombies.
Oh, shit. Kill him then. I was going to say this can't be the end of the round, right? I've just been using the M8 this whole round. It's actually really good. Like, it's got high power, man. I can't believe that they literally just re-put the MAA1 into Black Ops 3, like, almost the same model, and just call it the MAA7. It's great.
Cause it's Kappa.
I'm surprised they didn't call it the M8A3, like Black Ops 3. Oh, fuck.
M8.
Uh-oh, I'm trapped in loads of zombies, and I feel like one of these is gonna be a fresh spawn. I would cry.
There's a new gun called the M8.
That wouldn't
surprise me. Shoots a lot of fedoras out.
No, it shoots that weed out the barrel. And
M8 420.
It shoots out Snoop Dogs out the barrel. I can't remember that. Can you remember that fucking? Not can't remember. I can't believe that Snoop Dogg DLC for it. Ghosts. Can you remember that?
Oh yeah.
Dude, I completely forgot that Advanced Warfare
even
existed.
Did you see the Snoop Vision on April 1st?
Yeah. That was actually. Dude, I want it. I want it as a real thing.
So funny.
I really want to try this map solo with the Slickifier and see how far I can get. Like, I really want to try it before patch, but there's no way to get this map before patch, even with the cracked version of the game, unless you fuck around with loads of the updates and, like, go into loads of the update files yourself, which is
why would you want the 4 patch?
So I can use Slickify like before patch.
They're almost upon me.
Even now, it doesn't kill zombies past around 100. It just turns them into crawlers. So it's impossible to get past around 100, basically. Unless you want to use if you've got a right, you keep the zombie because I've been using the Slickify, so there's a chance that I could rape all of them. They're still spawning though, I think. No. Unless you've got a big crowd, I think they stop spawning. How the f- Dude,
not
I just-
really.
I just missed in- Yeah, okay, these are the last ones then. Alright, you keep one. I'll try and keep one as well, but... Oh, shut the fuck! Dude, all I hear is fucking Molotov, like, with more physical changes, this weapon could- Like, shut the fucking stupid.
I hate these guys.
Where, yeah, they're still spawning.
I've said it multiple times too. I hate these guys.
Yeah, they're still spawning. I had a small crowd and you had a small crowd.
I hate these characters.
They are literally the worst characters ever. Like, I like the Mob of the Dead ones. They better come back for DLC 4. Dude, imagine if DLC 4 is an 8-player fucking map. I'd cry. I'd actually cry because it would just be amazing. But the thing is, right, it proves that this game can run 8 players because when there was 8-player glitches, plus there's grief. But when there was 8-player glitches, you could play Transit, which is like the biggest map fucking ever, with 8 players, and there was no problems.
Oh,
on
dude,
console.
I did Origin. I got into an Origins 8-player lobby on Xbox.
Yeah, and that's the thing. It's with console as well, the old gen consoles. If those can handle it, obviously the new gen ones can. Fucking easily.
That was awesome.
You got zombie?
Yes.
I got one as well. Right, I'm gonna try and trample scene back over and see if it's at the top of the slide.
Where the hood.
I'll let you know now. Oh fuck. Trample Steam's too far forward. Malton just said we should not leave this thing lying around. Huh?
Then we have to go back up.
I thought you said you have to go, I was like rip. Yeah, it's at the top of the slide.
Okay, dokie, Mario.
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna Trample Steam back over to the other building. Please don't fucking kill me, Trample Steam, and then I'll go from there.
Nice!
Come in my ear, hurt. Can't believe how many times you got the M8A1 in a row. It's just ridiculous. It's just not even funny. Make some crew. Are any of these elevators down? This one is. Quick! Can't go! Dolphin dive! No, you should have dolphin dive. That would have been way cooler.
Fuck you, M8.
Yeah, I got monkeys, so.
Fuck, get up there. What are you going for then?
I'm not sure yet.
What are you doing?
Just stop there just to annoy you.
Fucking cunt.
Yeah, can you keep the zombie whilst I try? Real quick.
Dude, I watched zombie last time. I didn't even get to spin yet.
Set my cockfire.
Dude, I didn't even get to spin at all, dude.
Right, just, one second, let me just get... Fuck it, dude, I keep getting foul on really terrible weapons. I want the Rager Mark II, really. Python, set my cock. Dude, if we both get Rager Mark II, we can sit down there for fucking ages. Uh-oh. Hi, zombie. Climbed over, ripped my bum. Dude, I'm never going down this slide ever again unless I... Hey, oh, executioner, I'm good.
I think I got your genital deficiency
for now.
Compensation device.
I got
here,
it.
Watch the zombie.
Oh shit, there's two. Wait, let me kill mine.
I messed with the wrong guy.
Took 5 unupgraded executioner bullets. Come here, you fucking cunt. I was wondering why you didn't say anything about your zombie despawning and why I had one all of a sudden.
What? You had a zombie?
Yeah, I just killed it.
Oh. Well.
Dude, get that Rager Mark II. Easy. Dude, you're shooting through that fucking wall. How thin is that wall?
You're shooting through it too.
That's with the executioner as well. Worst gun in game.
I'm so sad about the Entar.
I know, it used to be so good, but then the fucking...
Oh, the Python! Is this for me to kill myself with?
Russian roulette with a full gun, yeah. It's probably it might go back down there or it'll go into the other. There's only 3 box locations, right?
Yep.
Oh, easy. Dude, my trample seems down there as well. You might be able to trample.
Look how fast I can shoot this
Yeah, look how fast I can shoot this.
think the python is faster.
Wait, if you take the zombie, I can do it really fast. Take the zombie, I'll do it really fast.
Wait, did it spawn? Yeah, it's not here. We gotta go back up.
I take this on me, I'll fucking.
Oh, just, I almost jumped
out. This is my last mag. This is my last chance. Alright, ready?
Wait.
Right, ready?
There you go. Yeah.
What? That fucked up so hard. Don't worry, that was terrible.
I thought to say that wasn't that good.
Wait. You ready for the SVU? Take this on me. Watch this. Just keep him over there. Take this on me. Oh, you can't even shoot it that fast. Don't worry. Yeah, it's over the other side.
FOV 90, there's no bullets.
Yeah, you got a trample soon.
Uh-huh.
Oh, mine's already placed down there. Fucking something is coming. Thanks, Kendall.
Wait. Wow, really? Dude, the zombie's gonna die.
Oh, really?
Liam, get over here and watch him.
What?
Liam, I gotta spin the box. Get over here and watch him.
Oh, wait, I have an idea. I want to spin the box too. Okay, one sec.
I thought you were good.
Nah, I need to. I don't know.
Come on.
What the fuck? Come the fuck off. Dude, you should just go over and throw a Semtex at the thing. And it won't die. It'll just respawn.
Alright, now what?
Oh, wait, I'll put the. Sorry, I didn't realize I had it. Didn't even think.
Perhaps the more physically inclined members of our group should carry this cumbersome machinery.
Yeah, dude, check this shit. Wait, stand there. Just watch this. Ready? I'm gonna show you the best thing in the history of COD. Okay? This better fucking work. Watch. Wait, please blow up.
Oh, nice work.
He's not gonna despawn now. Wait, unless this blows up now. Whoa. There you go. He's not gonna despawn now. See? That's the way you do it, nigga.
Oh,
what the f- I'm sorry. It didn't die by the thing. You just fucking despawned. I
bombed.
What'd you get? I got monkeys, dude, just in case.
Monkeys.
Wait, you got monkeys?
Damn, you fucking owe me, I swear.
Wait, you got monkeys, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, well, I'm throwing one in a sec. Throwing it now.
Ooh, the SMR. Thank you, God.
Throwing another monkey.
Oh, God, it's so bad.
War Machine, best gun ever. Last monkey's out. Did they
break?
That was perfect timing. Dude, get to our spot. I need to upgrade the Executioner when I can. At the end of this round.
Fucking... Oh, that was awesome.
Dude, try it out, see how good it is. Camping here.
I miss this thing.
Yeah, I can't wait till Rager Mark 3. That's definitely Mark 3, I don't care, it's nothing else. Or at least it's a gun like the Rager Mark 3, so it's gonna be beast either way. It might be beast, it might be crap, actually, I don't know. Grab that shit. I wanna get 100k.
I remember it's like extremely hard to get it without buried.
Yeah, it is. It's so hard to get Rager Mark 2 without buried.
It is possible, it's just really hard.
Yeah. It takes like, I've spent 100k on the box trying to get it before in Mob of the Dead. Did I remember
when
it-
You didn't
have
buried.
Huh?
You didn't have buried?
No, I had buried, but like I spent like 100k and it just didn't give it to me. Because I was just that unlucky. I spent 100k trying to get the fucking normal Reagan before, so don't worry. Dude, that thing upgraded would be so good for camping here.
It's really easy to get the normal rig from Mob of the Dead, I don't know why. Reloading.
I don't know what map it was where I spent like 100k. Don't worry yourself, Rushman. They're really just after I'm almost at 100k? Dude, I got like no SVU ammo left and I have nothing in my Executioner. All I got left is my slick.
Use it, nigga.
I'm like...
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I'm so close.
Oh, baby, a triple! There's no fire cell on this map, yeah.
Yeah, I realize. They should add it.
Why? Just why?
Why should they add it, or why isn't there?
No, I mean, why is there no fire cell on this map?
I don't know. Is there a fire cell on 5? I don't think there is. It's just the...
There is.
Is there?
Five?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sorry, I was just thinking about the thing. Yeah, yeah, I'm completely out of ammo. We definitely need to keep us on move. I got one at the window, if that helps, but... He's fucking tagging me hard.
Why didn't you buy SVU ammo?
Huh?
Why didn't you buy SVU ammo?
Because I completely forgot. Like an idiot. I'm running out of slick ammo, dude. I got three mags left.
Oh god.
The slick will fire back here, so it's really hard to hold the window down. Thought all our claymores blown up, was a crew. See, so around 34 mid, actually, like, not even... If I just bought SVU... Dude, if I got a Rager Mark II as well, with the SVU and the slick, we'd be here forever. Around 50 easy. See, this map isn't that bad once you get set up. It's just the fact that it's just the parkour. It's just AIDS. You haven't got any SVU ammo left? Or Rager?
I have some. No, not Rager.
Oh, rip.
To pack a bunch of
it. Yeah. I need to try and get one.
Oh! 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 Oh no! Oh no!
I can't even kill it, dude. I'm not... Dude, I have 7 bullets left and I'm done. I'm not gonna... Wow, I had to waste a Slickify bullet on that one. Right. Kendall, we gotta get out now. You need to, like, do something.
I just did.
Just try and kill as many... Dude, I have no monkeys left. Just keep throwing your monkeys. Because we're gonna get a max ammo next... I think next round is, callers.
Oh. I think we're done. Oh, they're still spawning. Just kidding.
Shit. I think we're good. I think we're good. This is it.
Oh, you have no head. Why are you still
this is it. This is it. This is it.
I gotta pack a bunch of the ring.
Yeah, I'm out of there. I'm gonna upgrade. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upgrade the executioner now, and I'm gonna go spin the box just to see if I can maybe get the Rager and get lucky. But otherwise, I've got the executioner, which isn't that good of this round, but it's better than nothing. And I need to go grab. Dude, I have zero slickifier ammo, but I think I could swear that we have the monkey things next round.
I think it's time to move upstairs.
Well, I don't know, because we still got the escape route here. I just didn't want to use it then. We got two well, actually, no. We got one. But there's two doors to go through if we need to.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, tell me when it comes up, and then... Because I got a pap as well.
Papa, papa, papa punch.
I got, like, five zombies. Yeah, I'm going to grab SVU ammo just in case. I'm keeping who's who, like, forever, because if I fall off the map, then it's so useful.
I think they knew they fucked up, so they added in who's who.
Yeah, they were just like, oh, fuck, what are they
meant to do? And there's, like, no way to, like...
I think that's, like, the main use for it, isn't that? Dude, I think... Oh, fuck, dude, I just accidentally knifed into all the zombies and almost went down. Right, okay.
That would have been great.
Coming over now.
Stand overlooking
the abyss. Looks like if it, dude, it's gonna go with my gun in, no joke. Did I grab it and now it's about to go? Yeah, there we go. Right, okay, I need to grab the ammo. I got the executioner upgraded. It's half decent. It's not amazing, but it's better than nothing at this run. Dude, I'm lagging so hard. I'm so worried. I made it.
Right. Oh wait, yeah, my tramp stick. Give it back.
I don't.
That's mine, dude.
Dude, I just picked it up from there, from the bench. Oh, wait, I know where yours is.
No,
I know where yours is. It's down here. Go down the mattresses and you'll see it.
What? Just have to go up and get SVU ammo.
No. Okay, right, we'll sort it out in a minute. Let's grab SVU ammo first.
Dude, that was my trample scene. We took my trample scene, remember?
Yeah, don't worry. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We'll sort it out. The speed color elevator's down.
Fuck this.
Speed color's down. It's about to go down again. Tell me when it's about to go back up so I can jump on and keep all the zombies off.
Fine.
My ammo count is currently inversely. There needs to be a way to get up this floor without a fucking.
Oh my goodness. Train in this room, yeah. There you go. Go get off! Fuck, sorry.
He's so good at this, Ken. You can hear the doors going. Fucking fapping. Don't worry, quick revive's about to go down anyway. It's like on my floor, it needs to go down a floor. That makes no sense. Where is it even going to? The quick revive machine. Like, there's no... Like, the speed color machine does go all the way... Actually, no, it does go all the way down to the bottom, I lie. Because it goes down to the Chinese room. Not the Chinese room, the Chinese store. Dude, I'm probably going to get fucked right now. I'm in the elevator with two zombies. and I'm lagging, which really isn't good. Go, go, go. Right. I'm through. Oh my god, dude, they're up on the... Dude, I jumped through the floor, and they're on the upper floor, and I'm on the fucking middle floor. It's hilarious. Alright, okay, guys, for you.
Alright,
wait, where's the box? Did you move it? By any chance?
What?
The box.
No.
Oh, okay. I didn't think you did, but I was just checking, just in case. Lol, rip.
Uh-oh. What happened?
I don't know, it just died on its own.
Boy. Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
Buddha room. Or a temple room.
Okay, I'm up. I'm in the room up. I'm in the trample steam room.
Oh, three at once. Three at once.
What, with the flinging? With the trample steam?
It's fucking. Oh, shit.
Dude, there's a fling trap in the fucking. In God Crowley as well.
Dude, what the fuck? They're not even going for it.
Yeah, you gotta get them to run directly into it. It's really weird. You got Galvanuckles, though, right?
Yeah.
Is it still a one punch? Oh, just fucking went into
I
my...
I have no idea.
I'm lagging, so I just went into my trample steam. Luckily, I have my trample steam pointed not at a fucking death drop. Because otherwise, I'd be dead.
That would be great.
I'd cry. I'd fucking cry. Like,
oh my god, I almost got trapped. I love these jumping jacks.
This is like the worst COD edition ever. Really? That was fucking fast. Hear the noise again. Right, I'm going back up. Wait, what are we going to do, dude? You going to be able to make it?
Yeah, I'm coming now.
Alright.
Oh, I should have seen where I was. Fuck.
Right, well, I'm... above. I'm above where we were going to camp, so I'll just
try. I'm in an elevator. Come on.
Which one?
Yes! It's coming up.
Which one?
Jug.
Alright. I'll throw a monkey so we can get us down there.
That was lucky.
The executioner's a 2-shot, but it hasn't got much ammo. But it's better than nothing. It's better than a fucking MP5. Apart from MP5, I can buy ammo, but I want to get Regan when I can. Right, you up?
Yeah.
It seems I should have made... Wait, chat. Monkey's going down. There you go. Right, just... Wait, just go. Just go. We're going downstairs.
Go where?
Go downstairs. Oh.
Need
to repair
delicious.
That window. Kill the zombie.
Should you repair it? Oh! Watch out!
Yeah, to keep metal barricades, you need to repair a certain amount of windows every round. I didn't meet that mark. But at least I have stick of fire ammo now. Which I actually need to reload.
I know who to blame if I get infected. Reloading. Oh!
I wonder where the fuck all my SVU ammo goes, and I just spray it when they come to the window. I don't even put any. Grab that.
Hopefully. Do you have a trample scene?
No, I had to use it to get over here. Couldn't be bothered to come all the way around because I was like on top, so I had to go all the way around, you know? Just take forever. Wait, I didn't. There we go, 100k. Tasty. Back up to 100k. You gonna get 100k as well, my neg? That is the question.
Nice!
Dude, I went right over the trample steam and didn't even set off. Because I'm lagging that hard. I've lagged so hard that the host couldn't even tell where I fucking was for a second. It's great. Watch out. Oh. Yeah, they spawn. Oh. Yeah, dude, they spawn fast. What is that? That looked like a bonus punch on the angle where I was at. No fucking joke.
Use that for the window.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. You know what? It's quite decent in the front. It actually has a lot more range when it's upgraded. It's terrible when it's not upgraded, but it has good range when it's not upgraded. Oh, when it's upgraded. It might be good for getting us out of here if we're in a panic, actually. Voice break again. Sorry. There you go. Oh, dude, can you see that stretch on me?
The what?
Stretch on me.
No.
Nah, it's gone now anyway. He just said gas zombies, anyone, like the Nova 6 crawlers. Just the normal ones. He just mentioned those completely over map.
Fuck. Reloading.
It's terrible how this.
Oh shit.
Terrible how terrible this thing is. Yeah, so he's terrible twice in the same sentence. My grammar.
Good job, Liam.
My English.
Good job.
My English.
Good job, Liam.
English no good. English good no. Dude, if the fucking signifier is still chained like it used to.
Oh, crap.
Nah, dude, if we camp at the top, we can do up until round 40. And then after that, we'll have to. Wait, keep us up, keep us up. That's the last, keep it. Oh no, there's a few, but keep them anyway. Keep all of them.
Any more SVU ammo?
Yeah, I need to go grab the box and see if I can get this fucking Raygun Mark 2. What's that say, Mark 3? See if I can get this Raygun, then we can start to train. Well, we can go to around 40 up top. Because around 40, they come a bit slower, so we can actually conserve our ammo a little bit. Because right now, we're just spraying for our fucking lives, but.
Yeah.
I just got Oh, dude, Ballistic Knife would actually be really useful for reviving each other.
Nah.
I remember I actually used to. I do run it in my the Giant games. Not the Giant Therese games, even. I still run it because it's actually really fucking useful. Oh, fuck. Dude, I had the fucking Ballistic Knife in my hands. Alright, just go over to the other building. We're gonna have to train. You go into the bullet room if you want. I'll go into top room.
Well, I'm not over there.
Where are you?
That's for you.
Train there. There's a really good. You can train at China at the Chinese food store. I'll train my trample steam. Yeah, it is. It's like a Chinese bar, right?
I guess so.
Like Japanese food. I don't fucking know. Chinese, Japanese, whatever. Chinese, dirty knees. What are these boobies?
It's Chinese.
Hashtag Kendall would know because he's a fucking dirty Jap.
Yeah, pretty much.
So I wonder how weak this ballistic knife is right now. It's so bad. It's fucking garbage.
Make a test, like at round 50. Just test every unupgraded weapon to see how many hits it would take.
Ballistic knife would probably say like 5 fucking billion, dude. What
5 fucking. Probably.
Dude, this fucking slicker fire shot just went through a gap in the zombies because I'm lagging that hard. Like a big pile of zombies went through a fucking gap in them. Because I'm just lagging so hard. Oh god, no, the slicker fire right in the middle of the strip. Dude, I'm lagging so hard that I slid through a pile of zombies, glitched back in, and then fucking got smacked 3 times before the slicker fire killed him. Don't you just rove it?
Boy.
I rove it so much. Dude, I used to think. I remember back in the day there, like, things that I just, like, do, like, every single game now. I do, like, once every fucking 20 games. I think that was, like, boss. Like, threading the fucking needle every 4 seconds, and I'd be like, fucking creaming over it. Let's no die. I can maybe make it up there to you, but it'd just be very difficult.
Yeah, probably would.
This room's actually quite good for training, dude, because there's like 2 separate rooms. In one room, you can shoot the liquefier once you've got a train, and then go into the other room and train in there, whilst the other liquefier patches like disappearing, so you don't slide anywhere.
Yeah, sure. Dude, I'm almost to that 100k.
Oh, tasty, tasty. Oh, easy, boy, easy. Let's get them dank ass headshots.
Dank memes! Oh, dank memes!
Oh, you're so close.
Give me your dank memes!
1k. Yeah, keep a zombie, dude. I need to get fucking Reagan Mark 2. Seeing as the zombie just decides to die out like 50 times a game. What? You got it?
Exactly.
Oh, perfect. What the fuck?
On the spot. Oh my god.
You. I actually hate you. That's tasty.
I have a god.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Hey, what is going on, guys?